idea, but your people are going to get slaughtered.
We're tougher than we look, Commander. But it's true. I don't expect many of us will make it out alive. And that makes what I'm going to ask even more difficult. I need one of your men to accompany me, to help coordinate the teams.
We'll need someone who knows Alliance communication protocols.
I volunteer, Commander.
Not so fast, LT. Commander Shepard will need you to arm the nuke. I'll go with the Salarians.
With all due respect, Gunnery Chief, it's not your place to decide.
Why is it that whenever someone says, with all due respect, they really mean kiss my ass?
It's true. It's true, though. Okay.
Who would be better suited to the mission?
Either of these two will do, Commander. Both seem willing to sacrifice their lives if necessary, though if we are lucky, such sacrifices won't be required.
Williams, you'll accompany the captain. No heroics, understood?
Aye, aye, Commander.
I will have the ordnance loaded onto the Normandy and brief your crew on its detonation sequencing. Do you have any questions before we go, Commander?
Shadow seems clear enough. What will the other teams be called?
Eigor, Manovai, and Jeto. They were the initial settlements on our first three colony worlds. They are at the heart of Salarian territory to this day. These names will remind my men what they are fighting for. They must have a personal stake in the fight if we are to have any chance of success.
The Normandy's picking me up. How will your teams escape the blast?
We will engage the Geth as long as possible. Once the bomb is in place, we will fall back to try and escape the blast radius. If we move quickly, we should be able to escape with acceptable casualties. If not, then our memories will live on as martyrs to a greater cause.
You talk like this is a suicide mission.
Roll credits.
I won't lie to you, Commander. There is a chance none of us will survive this assault, even your team. But we do what is necessary.
I want to know more about the bomb. How reliable is it going to be?
Its reliability depends on the person arming it, but it will do the job. The drive system is highly impervious to damage from external sources. Once it has been armed, very little can stop it. The key is getting it into place and armed before the Geth can stop us.
Give me a quick rundown of the plan again.
You are Team Shadow. We will create a distraction while you infiltrate the base. Make your way to the breeding grounds at the heart of the facility.
Disable the AA guns so the Normandy can land and deliver the nuke. If we get that far, we'll try to help you with guns, but don't count on it. Once you have the bomb, place it next to the geothermal taps. Then get out before it detonates.
I'm ready when you are, Captain.
Excellent. Then if you'll excuse me, I need to prepare my men.
Well, this is it. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone, LT. You too, Commander.
We'll be fine. You'll see.
Yeah, I just... Good luck.
Is there something you want to say, Chief?
I don't know. It's just weird. Going under someone else's command. I've got used to working with you. All of you.
Don't worry. We'll see you on the other side.
I know. It's been an honor serving with you, Commander.
Let's kick ass. No.
It's a dangerous situation. Keep your eyes open and be ready for anything.
You bet, Commander.
You all know the mission and what is at stake. I have come to trust each of you with my life, but I have also heard murmurs of discontent. I share your concerns. We are trained for espionage. We would be legends, but the records are sealed. Glory in battle is not our way. Think of our heroes. A silent step who defeated a nation with a single shot. Or the ever alert who kept armies at bay with hidden facts. These giants do not seem to give us solace here, but they are not all that we are. Before the network, there was the fleet. Before diplomacy, there were soldiers. Our influence stopped the Rachni, but before that, we held the line. Our influence stopped the Krogan, but before that, we held the line. Our influence will stop Saren. In the battle today, we will hold the line.
Good luck, Commander. I hope we will meet again.
That's still a really badass thing. Okay, let us fucking do this.
Comm check. Do you read me, Commander?
Loud and clear.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses, we could definitely use the help. Shadow is on the ground. Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Igor team. Manovai, Tieto teams, move. Time to get some attention.
Manovai is under coordinated crossfire. Check for long-range turrets helping the Geth target.
What the hell are you guys shooting at? Oh, there's something up there. Hi! Okay, I disrupted Geth communications. I don't know if that did anything. I think it did do something, but I don't know if it had anything to do with their turrets. The long-range turrets that she was of the speaking of. There's the music I was waiting for. I was wondering where that was at.
Targeting. We got a shot. Chief Williams, take the heat off Manavai.
Your shoulder.
They're calling sat strikes. Jayeto, watch for comm stations. Williams, can you see anything?
What? Oh, I thought that guy cloaked. I didn't even see him go behind cover. Okay, we destroyed the dish. Somehow. So many different ways to go here. There's a refueling platform over there.
Aircraft heading to perimeter stations to recharge. Bunker up before they come back.
Okay, we can do something about that, I think. So far, so good, I think. Oh, I can't actually. Well, not really. To find more ways to hinder the Geth. I don't think there is any other ways right now, because we destroyed the flyers. Oh, well, you didn't go all the way down here. I'm going to do that just yet, because I don't want to miss anything, just in case. Because it's doing that weird thing where it says that I've destroyed the flyers, but it hasn't actually crossed it off the journal list, you know what I mean? Yeah, I didn't really go all the way up here. I don't think there's anything up here, though. No. Some loot. That we already got. Oh, I guess I did come all the way up. Well, then what the fuck am I doing? Let's head Barack Obama, then.
The guards for us, but they might be too much for the Salarian teams to handle.
Just disable the alarms. We can handle any guards inside.
Salarians!
Is someone out there?
Oh,
ground, Williams. We don't want them to bunker up. Draw them out.
I gotta figure out where the fuck to go. There's like 10 different doors here. Where does this go? That goes to lab. That goes to detention cells. I'll go there first.
Well, you're not a Geth, and you're not wearing a lab coat. I guess I'm glad to see you. Lieutenant Gonto Imnes of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment, captured during recon. I assume the fleet was called in to destroy the base?
The transmission wasn't clear. The fleet's not coming.
I see. Then you must be the infiltration team. I know the captain. He will want this facility destroyed. My team was altered, indoctrinated. He knew about the breeding grounds. But the indoctrination is a greater threat, and far more horrifying. I watched good people reduced to mindless husks. There wasn't anything left. Others died during the experiments. I envied them.
Do you know anything about the experiments they were conducting?
They were studying indoctrination. Symptoms, progress. Saren uses it to control his people, but I don't think he fully understands it. I don't know much else. I just saw what it did to the others. Turned them into empty husks. I can't end up like that, please. Let me out.
I don't know what to do.
If I let you out, how do I know you won't just attack me?
It's obvious that I'm not crazed or drooling like the others. Let me out and I'll stay out of your way.
Sorry, I can't take that chance. I'm not opening your cell.
No, don't leave me here. Please.
There's nothing left of them.
Oh, this is no way to treat a prisoner. Kill them, sure, but leave them like this.
Open the door and kill them.
Open the doors. Give them a chance to outrun the blast.
Unsure. We should at least let them stay there.
Let them out. They won't hurt us.
Yes, Commander.
It calls, and I must follow.
Please, don't leave me here. I don't want to end up like the others. I saw what those experiments did to them.
I'm opening your cell, but then you're on your own.
Don't look back and hope to outrun the blast, hmm? A better chance than I had before you showed. Thank you, human. And good luck. You'll need it.
I decided I might as well let him out since we let the other ones out. Cells here.
What do you want? I told you everything. Who are you? Alliance, right? I knew someone would come. It tried to break me, but it couldn't. I shut it out.
Slow down. I need to know where you came from.
Private Mano Savat of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG, man. Captured while on reconnaissance 6 days ago. Glad to answer, man. Never any questions from these bastards. Just whispers and poking and cutting. I said anything to get out and get some payback. That's not too much to ask, is it? A little payback?
Can you help me, or will I be carrying you out of here?
I'll be at your back every step of the way. I just need to get out of here and away from that incessant whispering. They piped it in for days now.
Something's not right here, Shepard.
Setting him free could endanger the mission.
Yeah, this one doesn't seem stable.
I need to get out. This room is too small, and it keeps talking, and I really want to get out of here and get some work done. I need to get out. Let me out.
I can't take that chance.
Can't take that chance. No chance. I need to do what it says. I have to. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out.
Where does this go now? It goes to Rex. Oh, it goes to maintenance. It's breeding facility. That goes to security. Oh, this door's not even open. Okay. Come on, Rex. Oh, there was fucking loot here. Somebody's working on some husks. Oh my god, I thought that was Rex over there.
What is going on here? Where are the guards? Where is Sharon?
What is going on here? Where are the guards? Where is Saren?
Shoot! Please, I just want to get out of here before it's too late.
Let's hear it. Who are you and what do you want?
Ranathanoptis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain, too.
I thought this was a breeding facility.
Not this level. We're studying Sovereign's effect on organic minds. At least that's what I assumed. Saren kept us in the dark as much as possible.
You helped him and you didn't even know why?
I didn't have the option of negotiating. This position is a little more permanent than I had expected. But I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
What were you studying here?
It's that ship, Sovereign. It emits some kind of signal. Undetectable, but it's there. I've seen the effects. Saren uses it to influence his followers, to control them. It's called indoctrination. Direct exposure to the signal turns you into a mindless slave, like the Salarian test subjects. But there's collateral damage, too.
What do you mean by collateral damage?
Sovereign's signal is too strong. Spend too much time near the ship and you feel it, like a tingle at the back of the skull. It's like a whisper you can't quite hear. You're compelled to do things, but you don't know why. You just obey. Eventually, you just stop thinking for yourself. It happens to everyone at the facility. My first test subject was the man I replaced. Now I just want to get out of here before it happens to me.
Tell me more about this signal.
Signal's not exactly the right word. There is some kind of energy field emanating from the ship. It changes thought patterns. Over time, days, maybe a week, it weakens your will. You become easier to manipulate and control, but it's a degenerative condition. There's a balance between control and usefulness. The less freedom a subject maintains, the less capable it becomes.
Why is Saren researching this? Isn't he the one controlling it?
The signal comes from the ship. It makes us obey Saren, but I don't think he controls it. Not exactly. I think he's scared it might be affecting him. Indoctrination is subtle. By the time the effects become noticeable, it's usually too late.
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you want to make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't... But I'll never... Ah!
You enjoyed that, Commander.
Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Look at the detail. Oh, jeez. Oh my god, guys, I cannot wait to see this. This may be, like, one of the best fucking moments in the entire trilogy here.